Loved ones gathered today to remember a Philadelphia police officer who was killed in the line of duty 11 years ago. A vigil held at the 35th District for Officer John Pawlowski. A customer involved in a dispute with a cab driver shot and killed Officer Pawlowski in Olney on February 13, 2009. Officer Pawlowski's wife was 5 months pregnant at the time of his death. The man who shot Officer Pawlowski is serving a life sentence.